Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make some noise, even though if you're an EDM producer like me, that's probably all you know how to make. But yeah, check out this fire. Cool. But I'm actually going to put it out with the sprinkler now. So yeah, that's all nothing but the noise oscillator with a couple mods I'm about to show you here. So first thing you're going to want to do is actually take a new instance of Serum, or just initialize preset, and I'm just going to turn on just the noise oscillator and have the volume at zero, but then have the mod source be the noise oscillator itself. Actually, I'm going to take one of the more cleaner sounding noise here. This kind of air can's kind of like massive bright noise, which is kind of like a high passed white noise. And first thing I want to do is actually expand or gate the input volume curve of it downwards, and as you can hear, it kind of makes it more grainy. The space in between the noise is a lot more apparent, and I'm going to actually want to embellish it with a couple effects here. Usually I put on the gain knob and the mix knob of the distortion, and I'm going to do the same thing here, compressing them downwards while expanding. Take one of the more heavier distortions here, filter it a bit. There we go. We got some crisp noise happening there. If we adjust the pitch now, we kind of get more, almost like a vinyl crackle there, right? And actually, to get the fire sound, I kind of just added a short tail reverb here. And yeah, that's pretty much it. There's all kinds of stuff you can do. Like, I even just played with the noise source until I got AC Hum 2. Actually, just made it almost like a sprinkler sound. And yeah, that's pretty much it.